What is a king tide? And why should you care about it? King tide is a non-scientific word used to describe the highest tides of the year. These tides could be 1 to even 4 feet above an average high tide. So it's the gravitational pull of the sun and more so the moon on Earth that causes our tides. We feel the greatest gravitational pull on Earth from the moon when the moon is at perigee, or its closest approach to Earth. Combine this with the alignment of the sun, earth, and moon during a full or new moon, and you get an even stronger gravitational pull, creating significantly higher high tides, hence the term king tide, or what's scientifically known as a perigean spring tide. King tides are nothing new, but our rising sea levels are worsening their effects on our coastline, leading to more high tide, or what some might call sunny day, flooding events. And if our sea level continues rising at its current rate, this is what our normal tides could look like in 20 to 30 years. So the silver lining is that king tides are predictable, so we're able to study and observe their impact on our infrastructure. That way we can become more climate resilient. To learn more about these efforts, head over to WCVB.com.